May I have your attention, please? We're going to get started, and before we leave, we have a short presentation. You know, every year, we dedicate our outing to an African-American historical golf figure. This year, we chose John Shippen, and he was really very special to me because he added a very local flavor to what we've been doing. And John Shippen, I'm not going to give you any history on him because I have Thurman Simmons here, who is the director of the John Shippen Foundation and the John Shippen Golf Academy. So, I'm going to have Thurman come up, and he's going to tell you about some of the items that he has up here. Thurman, thank you.
Thank you, Lonnie. My name is Thurman Simmons. I'm glad to be here to celebrate your golf outing. I'm the chairman of the John Shippen Golf Foundation, which was started in 1990. I'm the founder of John Shippen Youth Golf Academy, which was started about 10 years ago. Me and my wife, Ruby Simmons, have been at this for 30 years. What we do is we teach all children, especially African-American children, how to play golf, and we give them scholarships to go to school. We're not interested in making them golfers, we're interested in educating them.
All right.
So that's our focus. She's the chairman of the John Shippen Golf Scholarship Committee, and she awards the scholarships now. What I have here is I have an exhibit of John Shippen. I have a putter that John Shippen made. It was dated 1910. I have some articles on John Shippen here. This article is dated 1896. That's John Shippen. This article is over 100 years old. It is over 100 years old. This book was just written by Ramona Mayweather. It just came out last October. We have some other memorabilia here on John Shippen and our foundation. And we also have two videos that you're gonna see. One is A Place for Us, and the other one is John Shippen being inducted into the PGA membership, where before he was not a member. He was just inducted in 1996.
Wow.
He, Bill Spiller, and Teddy Rose in New Orleans. I was at that meeting. You'll see in the photograph his grandson. You'll see me. You'll see Don Miller. Don Miller was an artist who did this picture for me. I picked this picture up wet. John Miller charged me $5,000 for this picture. It's an oil painting of John Shippen. Right now it's at the USGA. It will be coming down within a month. It's been up there for 3 years. We have an exhibit that's been up at the USGA for 3 years. Along with our exhibit, Renee Powell's exhibit is up there. So I don't know when hers is coming down, but ours is coming down within a month. So if you have any questions about what we do, we play golf at Scotch Hills Golf Course in Scotch Plains, New Jersey, formerly Shady Rest. Presently, the town of Scotch Plains is renovating Shady Rest. It's been a $2.5 million. We hope to have an open house in September. We'll let you know. Right now, that's where our golf academy children practice every Wednesday and Thursday, 2 hours a day. We have an annual tournament in July of this year. We have a tournament every year. It's open to all kids in Union and Essex County. We can only handle 36 children. So it's usually a good event.
Yeah.
So I'm glad to be here today, and I guess we can show the video now.